Good Elf Shabbos, the video is Leilu Nishmas of Shmuel Baruch Mechaim Tzidoyev, Leilu Nishmas of Ruben Ben Shmuel Yom Tov, and Elfor Shlem at the Chai Fuma Bas Peru Miriam Malka. We're going to review one more time just to make it very clear, but also additionally I'm going to send out an instruction written out exactly the different halachas when it comes to this Motzei Shabbos and Sunday night, so this way there's zero confusion. If I confused anyone, please be moichel me. This is a complicated Motzei Shabbos Sunday, and the complication, Baruch Hashem, is a good complication, because as we've explained, and we'll explain in a few minutes, this Shabbos, as the Abtarov, Zichron Levacha, used to say, the Rav saw that this is the biggest Shabbos of the year. He wasn't just saying that. There must be something so special, and as we began 3 weeks ago, that this is the most special Shabbos. The potential of the Shabbos is the greatest Shabbos of the year. So let's explain. So first of all, Motzei Shabbos, a regular person is going to at Tzeisak Rechavim say Boruch Hamavdir Ben Kodesh Lechol, those words. Then they're going to make a bracha on the Ner, Havdol on there. Then they're going to take off their shoes and change into Tisha B'Av clothing, weekday clothing. That is Motzei Shabbos. Sunday night they're going to make a regular Havdalah, which is starting with Boruch Atah Hashem Elokeinu Melech Haolam Borei Pri HaGefen, and then Boruch Atah Hashem Elokeinu Melech Haolam Hamavdir Ben Kodesh Lechol B'Nor Lechosh Ben Yisrael Amim Yom Sheish Zeh B'Hadar Hamavdir Ben Kodesh Lechol. That's a regular person. Someone that's not fasting, therefore they need to make Havdalah before they eat. A pregnant lady, a nursing lady, someone that's not feeling well. So then they do the same thing. They say Boruch Hamavdir Ben Kodesh Lechol. And now, if they're going to make Havdalah, or they could have someone else make Havdalah, even if that person is fasting. So a husband can make Havdalah for their wife that's not fasting. What do we do? Like we just described Sunday night, but this time it's Motzei Shabbos. So, Boruch Atah Hashem, you start off with Boruch Atah Hashem Elokeinu Melech Haolam Borei Pri HaGefen. You say Savri, Boruch Atah Hashem Elokeinu Melech Haolam Borei Pri HaGefen. Then, Boruch Atah Hashem Ananel, Boirei Me'orei HaEish. And then, Boruch Atah Hashem Elokeinu Melech Haolam Avdim Kodesh L'Chorbanu L'Choshech. And now you have fulfilled Havdalah, and you do not do Havdalah Sunday night. I hope that is clear, but I wrote it out too. And many halachas that are nageya too, Tisha B'Av and Shabbos Nidche. Now, let's speak about this incredible Shabbos. You know, Shabbos starts off with Eilat Dvom. Parshas Dvom, the beginning of Sefer Dvom, always begins, is always Shabbos Chazon. Eilat Dvom tells you already the secret. It's about words. Moshe Rabbeinu's success was all about words. In fact, his whole discussion, his whole, so to speak, history, the Ramban says he had the ability to be able to heal himself, to heal his the disability of being able to speak. He was kvad pe, kvad loshan, exactly what that means, a stutter of some sort, but the difficulty in speaking, and yet that who was his secret. He was the power behind saving Klal Yisrael. His davening is what saved us. So if we go into this week's parsha, into this Shabbos, and we appreciate the fact that this is a greater Shabbos, and our greatest weapon is our mouth, and therefore I would suggest, first of all, to accept that we're not going to say one negative word no matter what about anyone, chas v'shalom. Why? Because as the Chafetz Chaim says, you want your tefillahs to go up. The first thing is make sure that your gun is polished. Our gun, our source of power, our artillery, our atomic bomb, our nuclear bomb is our mouth. Therefore, and listen to what the Zohar Kodesh says. Now, this is quoted in the Nita Gavir, it's quoted in other places. It comes from a tzaddik by the name of Rab Uri Misterlisk. Now, Rab Uri Misterlisk based the following. Now, I'm going to read you the words you understand. Nita Gavir, he could just quote the halacha. He says, on Shabbos Chazoin, this Shabbos, yesh lizob litzpala bekavana. Should always be misbal bekavana, but especially this Shabbos. Ki bezeh nis'alim ha'tfilah shekol hashana. The tefillahs of the entire year go up. What does that mean? There's many tefillahs that we've sent, so to speak, in an email. They never, you know, once in a while send a WhatsApp. And they never went through. You sent a text, they never went through. They sent emails to Hashem, they never went through. Their Shabbos, everyone, all those tefillahs that are still hanging, are pending, are going to be taken up. Why? It's based on the Tcheles Mordechai for the Marsham. Al Tehillim, Al Pi HaZohar HaKadosh. The Zohar HaKadosh says, Tfilas ha'ani be'et tzar loy. When an ani, a person that's impoverished and he is in pain, he's having a difficulty in life, when a person, an ani like that, davens me'atefes kol ha'tefilas, tefilah l'ani ki ya'asif, that beautiful tehillim, that's also a song from Baruch HaBen David. Listen to the words, be'etza me'atefes kol ha'tefilas, it wraps up all the tefilas, la'aloysam b'rotzen. Vechein tefilas Yisrael b'imei ben ha'metzorim, during the 3 weeks she mispalim, b'nev nishbar miskabeles rotzen, yoysem b'kol ha'shana. This Shabbos Chazoin, because we have this bechin of an ani, of an impoverished, we're in trouble. We say to the Rebbeinu Shem, this is it. It was supposed to be Tisha B'Av. And we daven bekavana. It takes all, schleps all those tefillas. And alvai, the tefillas of Geula especially will come true, that we won't have to fast Motzei Shabbos. Hatzlacha, everyone have an amazing Shabbos.